Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to install Java in your system. So let's start. First of all, open the browser. Okay, here type Java JDK. Okay, alright, we have to open this one, this link. And then here you will find JDK download. Just click on this. And now here we have to select our operating system. In that case we have, if we don't know that what is our operating system, then just go back to home, this PC. Just right click on this PC and open properties. Here you can find system type, operating system 64-bit operating system. So my system is 64-bit operating system. Then now just go to site and just select 64-bit installer and just click on the link. And here just check and click on the download JDK. But in my case I am already downloaded, so I just go where my downloaded file. Here is my downloaded file and just run it. Give them permission, yes. This says that your system has already been installed on your computer. Would you like to reinstall? Oh, okay. In my case, I am already installed Java. For your better, I restart it. Okay. Just click on next. Next. Okay, just now Java is installed in our system. To check, just click on close, go to this PC, go to C drive, click on program files, and there you will find Java, which is installed in. And here we have got JDK file. Okay, the next step, we have to set the path in environment variables. What is path? The path is simply indicates our system that this file is exists in our system. So let's go to our this PC, right click on properties and just click on advanced setting properties, and in the advanced tab just click on environment variables. And here I already created, so I delete for now and just create new. Type here path and variable. What is variable value? Variable value is that address where your Java file is installed. So for that we have to go in C file, program files, Java. In Java bin, click on bin and we have to copy this address. Sorry. Copy and just on here we have to paste and click OK. Now click OK. Okay, now we have successfully installed Java in our system. for just check, click on search search here, command prompt, go to command prompt, just type java c, and here we go. Now java is successfully installed in our system. So guys, this all for now. If you are new to this channel and want to learn Java from core basics, then don't forget to like and subscribe our channel, and for notifications hit the bell icon. Thank you.